Today we're going to be talking about the National Positioning Infrastructure team's work at Geoscience Australia. Those guys have been pretty busy during the pandemic and they've completely overhauled the AUSCORS NTRIP service. It now has an incredibly dense network of reference stations. For example, check out this before and after map of northern Queensland that show the amount of stations available. You'll have to check out the map for your own area to see what's available near you. So the big news is the increase in coverage. Behind the scenes, they've completely overhauled the infrastructure and increased the speed and reliability of the service as well. They've also increased the security. And for the last month or two, that's been a bit of a problem for everyone with legacy software and hardware that doesn't support the cutting-edge security protocols that Geoscience Australia have used. However, today they made an important announcement where they've created a temporary mount point that will be available through to June 2023 that will allow legacy hardware to be able to connect with that service while hardware and software publishers catch up with the security protocols that Geoscience Australia will demand from that point onwards. So if you haven't tried it yet, hop on to the gnss.ga.gov.au website and check out all of the services that are available through the AUSCORS service and benefit from that increased productivity and precision in your positioning. Thanks very much for joining me. See you next time.